Francisco, Francisco's Automotive. If you're watching this video, it's because you need help on Honda and you live in the city of Irvine. City of Irvine is right next door to me. I have a shop in Huntington Beach, a 10 Bay Automotive Repair Shop, which I will show you in a minute. But first, let me show you my garden. This is my garden. It gives me peace. I love my garden. I'm here from 6:30 in the morning to 6 at night, and this gives me a lot of peace. But enough about that. Honda has come a long ways. You got the little Honda SUV, beautiful, well put together, Honda Pilot, and then you got that 2000S, little sports car, really famous, really came out really nice, runs really good, well together, handles good. They quit making it. I don't know why they quit making it. And then you got the family van. The van is, it's again, well put together. The biggest problem that Honda had over the years has been the transmission. But if you keep the fluids clean, like any other vehicle, you keep the transmission service, then it is very important that, keeping a clean fluid will give you less long transmission. The longevity of a transmission will be a lot better for you. So keep all your fluids clean and make sure that you only use Honda transmission fluid, Honda power steering fluid. Use the proper oil. Use good oil filter. That's very important. But let me show you my shop a little bit. My shop, this is my shop. I have a 10 Bay Automotive Repair Shop. Like I said, I've been working on automobiles since, from 75 to 85. I worked at a shop here in Huntington Beach. And that shop, we mainly worked on German cars. But in the early 80s, I saw the need for Honda. So I started working on Honda. I also specialized in electrical because in the late 60s, Volkswagen had fuel injection mass produced. And you could not work on fuel injection without actually knowing electrical. You can't do nothing nowadays without electrical. I mean, you got self-driven cars, you got cars that park themselves, doors that open automatically, cars that talk to you, they guide you, they do everything for you. Imagine if you don't know electrical. Good luck to all you guys that work on cars and don't know electrical. All my guys are trained in electrical. I have, they go to school a couple times a month. They go to classes that I pay for, 2-3 day classes. When I hire a guy, I have them go through training at Golden West College if they haven't gone through it 3 years. I have a fear that I train a guy and he leaves me. And it's overcome by a bigger fear that I don't train him and he stays. Now, in the old days, we used to use this type of scanner, Snap-on scanners. And then nowadays, they go to a laptop based. As a matter of fact, next year, they're not even gonna have a port to plug in a scanner with. Everything's gonna be controlled by laptop communicating without no connection, wireless, and all the information is kept in the cloud. I don't know which cloud keeps it. I never knew which cloud kept it. I'm gonna figure it out one of these days. But until then, I'll just wonder which cloud has all the information. I want them to Honda information, GM information. I wonder how they reserve it. I don't know. But anyways, let me show you my shop a little bit. This is my shop. Now, let me close this by telling you something. If you have any questions on an automobile, it don't matter what it is. Well, you need a referral to a good body shop. Very important that you pick the right body shop. I'll give you a referral. You need a referral to, I don't work on BMW, Mercedes, and Porsche. A shout out to Auto Works. They're in Huntington Beach on Talbert. So very good, honest guys. They've been working on that for a long, long time. You're gonna buy a car, you're gonna sell a car. Call me up, pick my brain. I'm writing a book on how to buy a car. So any questions that you have on buying a car, selling a car, do your homework. I'm coming out with some videos on how to buy a car. So, but until then, call me up. I'll spend a few minutes with you, guiding you in the right direction. It don't matter whether you live in Irvine, Newport Beach, wherever you live, it does not matter. Give me a call and ask me the questions. Another good tip is, if you're just teaching a kid how to drive, take him and have them go in the parking lot and have them do figure eight backwards. And when you do your figure eight backwards, then they learn how to handle the vehicle. So a lot of people teach somebody how to drive and they do it forwards, but not backwards. Most accidents happen in parking lots on kids backwards. So give me a call with any of your questions, 714-375-2661. Any of the questions. Thank you for watching the video.